Hello and welcome back to Creeper World 4. Last episode we ran through Valley of the Shadow of Death quickly and also went through four pieces on, and on this episode we'll be doing Gort. Patu Barada Nikto, I'm not sure what that means, but let's get through it. Let's get to it. There's a screenshot of Holden 2 there. Okay, so bunch of resources. We have a Gort temple that needs lifting. Okay. Got three emitters, a spore launcher, a stash, and a bunch of breeder terrain everywhere. Okay. I suppose we should start here. See what this Gort is all about. Let's try to actually secure this blue eye. That blue eye. So we have a bit of a terrain advantage here. It's not too much. Try and get a can up real fast. Get these connections. Put a refinery here. Okay, so what is it looking like right now? Looks fine. We'll do energy collection. Actually, no, we'll do just fire range, fire rate, and mine production. Try to emphasize these prayers. Turrets might not even live. Let's put them on the high ground. Put them on the high ground with some more cannons. Hopefully we can get that up. No, that's not great. Okay, that's unfortunate, but to be fair, kind of expected, because I did have a deficit for a long time there. And the tower's being built didn't help. Deny this from growing anymore or expanding anymore in our area. That spore's coming in. That's fine. Ready for that. Just gotta put in the missile turrets. Also connect to the Gort temple or whatever it's supposed to be. Get to see what that does. Get to see what that does. Pylon is completed. refinery here. Gort temple's not set to be destroyed. That would be not nice. Not so nice. I see, so I was just making the robots, okay. Gotcha. Those robots, of course. Let's also put missiles. A couple mortars, why not? Have mortar support. Oh no, they're not AC, they're just explosions, okay. Let's see, where else can we see some breeder terrain? Positions relatively quickly. We have one close by there. We have two areas there. Okay. Probably can have this totem too. Connect this totem to that framework. We should power those Gorts as soon as possible. Totems are powered. That's one of our objectives done already. Gotta put some more cannons there. I'm trying to move up on this position because it has two areas of creeper breeder terrain next to us with that stash as well. Try and get rid of that sooner rather than later. The explosions are sort of spooky because you don't know if it's just the guard or if it's the unit. Aggressively move up here. We've got two fronts. See, that was a tower. Could probably get a nullifier here shortly. It's somewhat risky still, but can support with two mortars, I think. This cannon's not doing much, so let's move him. Those mortars and whatnot. Mint mode is currently on, so we'll see some production from those creeper. Reaper breeding sites, but once we get to it, it should stop. So once we get to those, we can pretty much halt the stashes from activating. Or at least this stash in particular. Some Gorts. Probably a call of Gorts. I wonder if they're just slightly modified from the demo. Or if they're the precursor of that. Either Aztec or Mayan. That level was technically called. I think it was Aztec, but I'm sure in the demo it's called something different, but that's what it was called in Creeper World 3. Just trying to nullify this now as well. Okay. Out here denying everything. Make sure the pylons are connected. This is the final output the stash will have. It won't even double whatever's in there. At least I won't let it. We do have some eggs from the spawn launcher, actually. Moving everyone up. Got that stash out of the way now. Just move the mortars there now. Just the cannons should handle the rest of this. While they're at that, they will placed somewhat. Of course, we'll use these just to our advantage. Got that nullified, so we have emitter. Could go straight for the emitters now, actually. We don't have to technically worry about this area because just because there's nothing really there, apart from that one emitter. At this point, probably egg denial would be great. In fact, I could probably use a sprayer here. Okay, see if we can get those. Sprayer on low ground. That cord will help. Nice. See how many eggs pop. None of them did. Okay. I'll do that. We can also advance. Tower. sees. Those offensive tires are rather useful when they start firing. Gort should be focusing on either the stashes or the spore launcher because of the egg's payload. Go around the edge of that emitter while they deal with the eggs for now. Take out this breeder terrain area as well. Trying to reposition it so it can come closer. But I don't want it to disconnect. It might happen anyway. Yeah. At that point, I may as well just move it here. I still disconnect the A. I didn't think for the packets to come to us faster. Need them to be delivered quickly, otherwise we won't have ammo, and then, well, pretty much we're just gonna not have enough firepower. Just move towards the spore launcher. Reclaim is going out. Stash will be ours now. Try and get more on that side as well. Sniper up just so it can deny any more eggs traveling in that emitter. Also get some more missiles. I'll put the rift flap on top of that breeder patch, why not? Why not? It shouldn't become an issue, really. For it to be decently fast packet retrieval. Let's get null fire. Put the sprayer and cannon there, because that's gonna happen. Yep. Move up on that last emitter. Could have built the rocket, but by the time it would have been helped, it's kind of useless. Maybe a few singularities or dampers, or all rain maybe also, but eh. That takes too long to build. Oh, I see. So there are also custom units you could have made here. Really, only 20 lifting for the crazy wall. Interesting. Divert. Huh. What is that gonna do? It's... if it even gets built. Is that really just conversion for free? Well, that's definitely coded well because it's not activating yet, right? Alright. Sure, I guess we could have some fun with that, but kind of late for it, also. I mean, it also, like, I mean, thematically speaking, why do we have that? Huh. It's just to have fun, I suppose. There was no prompt for anything like this. I mean, it would definitely have helped some getting the breeder terrain. Sure. Just want to see if it's the intended unit or if it's customized in some way. We could also qualify this one. Damn it, Gort, what the hell? Oh. Version. Okay. That was a fun one. Simple and yet fun. Totems are kind of fast. Like, they're right next to each other. Nonetheless, that is it for this episode. If you've made it this far, thank you for watching. And as always, I hope you have a wonderful day or night wherever you are. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye for now.